turn on the speaker.
Sir, Samira here.
Good morning.
Hi. Good morning.
Sir, the entire staff has planned
a surprise party for you and Ishani.
A party?
Actually, sir, we were planning a surprise for you.
But when we
involved your parents in it, they asked to arrange the party in your house.
There's a party in my house and I know nothing about it. No, we can't come to the party. That's not possible.
Sir, please.
All of us are very happy that you got married.
All of us have taken a lot of effort.
And now if you deny to join us...
Sir, you have just got married.
And all of us are so excited.
No, Samira, we can't come to the party.
But thank you very much
to all the staff and... Actually, Ishani is very tired, so... She can't come there. Yes, she is tired.
Oh, Ishani is tired.
They are newly married, so she will be tired.
No. What I mean is...
Ishani is not well.
And I'm busy, so we can't come.
But sir, you don't have to go anywhere.
The party is in your house.
It's easy for both of you.
Hey, why are you forcing them? Sir wants to spend some time with his wife.
You are just not getting the point.
I think we need to change our plan.
Samira?
Ishani here.
Hi. You need not change the plan. Keep the party. Both of us will come. Yay!
Thank you, Ishani.
You solved our problem.
So see you in the evening.
Bye.
Yay! Yes!
What? What did you want to prove? That we have some relationship? They will feel that if you give them these excuses.
Oh, hello. I wasn't thinking anything like that. I lied to them as I thought that you don't want to go for the party. So I was doing you a favor and you portrayed me as a liar. Wow, there is no place for good deeds.
In exchange for this jewelry, I will surely get a grand necklace.
Falguni?
Yes.
I thought that you came here to meet me.
You? Why would I meet you?
I thought maybe you have forgiven me and decided to give me a chance to correct my mistake.
What do you think? Ishani is still a kid? That she couldn't understand when you left us? And won't understand that you're back? Am I the fool who used to think with her heart and not her head? You think if you will speak nicely to me, then I will make you a part of my life so that you can ditch me again? amongst all the wounds that you gave, Ishani had to suffer the most of it. Even today she has to listen to the taunts that she is my illegitimate child. Her father was someone who loved her but did not accept her. Do you think that I will forgive you after all this? Then that's a misunderstanding on your part. Please come out of your dreams and see the reality. I'm Harshad Parikh's wife. You never made me feel your presence though you were alive. But he, even after his death, I can feel his presence in everything around me every moment.
Falguni, listen to me.
You think if I don't need you then, Ishani might need you. So let me tell you, Ishani is married now. Her husband is as rich as her father, Harshad Parekh. And he loves her as much as Harshad did. He not only takes care of Ishani, but our entire family.
Anvi, have you forgotten? This is the Shani's part of the cupboard. Hello? Yes. Send a stylist to my place. Mini Narula. Yes? Okay.
Today I can hear Kishore and Rafi in the background instead of Mukesh.
What do you mean, father?
Okay, so now my RV is shy as well. You are happy thinking that everything is happening on its own suddenly, which you have never even thought of, right? The moon that you always adored from your window, today that moon has come to your place. It is now lighting up your house.
Father, to be honest, I don't understand what is happening to me. Sometimes I feel I'm having a dream. Sometimes I feel it's a day when I used to be Ishani's friend, when I used to laugh, play and fight with her. And today, I'm with her in this room. When I see her stuff in my wardrobe, it's then that I realize it. Yes, it is a fact. The biggest dream that I always had in my life is now the biggest happiness of my life.
I can understand it. It's an exact feeling that one has when he is on the ground, but has a feeling that he is flying in the sky, you know? He feels that he is on cloud 9, am I right? Son, there are few people who are fortunate enough to see their dream come true.
Yes, father. But I want to share this happiness with Shani as well. I want that she should be happy the way I am happy being with her.
It will happen, my son. Your love is true, right? One day she will realize your feeling of love. Now she's upset. The phase she's going through is not good. The people who were very close to her, they have left her to be alone. Just give her some time. Then she will realize your support and be happy with you, you know? And yes, my son, people who are true at heart, they automatically get pulled towards true love. You just wait. Soon she will realize your love and love you back as well. Mark my word.
I don't know how girls carry a sari. There is always a possibility of falling down. It feels someone has tied me up. I have worn it today. I will never wear it again.
Hi, congratulations for your marriage.
Thank you. And you are?
I am Mini Narula. You must have heard about me. You haven't heard? No problem. I am a stylist. All the big stars wear clothes designed by me. When I got a call that I have to style Arvi's bride, then I felt so excited.
I'm sorry, but I don't need a stylist. And anyway, I didn't call you up, so...
But your husband wants me to style you for today's party. Now, whether you call me or he does, it's one and the same, right? And you know, he's so sweet. He wants that no one should look more beautiful than you for today's party.
Such a fool. She spoiled everything by mentioning my name. Now this wildcat will get angry and attack, and this stylist will get in a heart attack.
So, I have got my best collection for you. See, this one? Black, white and golden. This will look very good on you. Look at this.
I'm sorry, but I don't wear saris.
Oh. Your husband told me that you have difficulty in wearing a sari. See, so I have got this ready to wear sari. And he's such a caring and loving husband, you know. See this, did you like it?
What does he think of himself? Don't I have my own clothes to wear? I don't want any favors from him.
She is angry to the core. She will spew her anger on a count of three. And this stylist will be sent out of the house. One.
I will only wear my clothes. I won't even use a handkerchief given by him.
Two. Three.
Please, have a look, Ishani. Ranveer is not just giving us food and shelter here. He's doing everything that your dad did for us. And if you can't love him for what he's doing, then at least respect him. Solve all your problems and issues with him inside a closed room. Don't make a scene of your relationship in front of everyone. Ma'am, will you take everything?
Yes. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. Hello.
Hello, hello.
Check them very well. You know that this is a family jewelry. We also get them polished by you.
Yes.
You must also know the prices of them. This is all we have left. Can you please tell me how much all of this will be worth?
I'll just check them. Mrs. Falguni, what's the matter? You got all this jewelry polished during your daughter's wedding. Then why do you need to sell it suddenly? I mean to say that, is there a problem at home?
No, there's no problem at home. Everything is fine. Actually, you know kids these days, they don't like wearing old style jewelry at all. That's why I thought that I will give all this and buy a new necklace in exchange of this. I don't have to give anything above all this, right? I mean, in exchange for all this, can I buy that studded necklace?
This Jadao necklace? Mrs. Falguni, I'm sorry. Actually, all your jewelry will be worth around rupees 4 lakh to 5 lakh only. Do you know the cost of this necklace? The price of this necklace, rupees 1.5 million. Now you tell me, how can I give you this Jadao necklace in exchange of this?
Now what will happen? If I don't give the necklace, Amma will start taunting Isha.
What are you looking at?
What of the evil eye? Anyone can jinx him, especially with the company he keeps.
Parul, aunt, you know that all this doesn't affect me. Because I do all this only for mom's satisfaction. So tell her to ward off the evil eye herself. Otherwise, neither will I allow you to do it, nor will her anger cool down.
Give the plate.
Hey, aunt, wait. Ishani must have also got ready. Don't mind, but she must be looking much better than you today. I'll just call her. Do it once for both of them, yeah?
Yes, bring Ishani here. I'll ward off the evil eye on my son and daughter-in-law. Get her. Stand here. Stand with Ranveer. I'll ward off the evil eye.
What happened to my hair?
Mother, it's not hair. It's ear. She means to say, what are you doing here?
What are you doing behind the door?
Amba. Just look at Amba. By doing all of that, she's about to ward off the evil eye on Ishani.
But isn't that so nice, Mother?
Oh,
it is not nice.
Because she's surely going to do something. She will create a big storm by doing all of this.
I love rains and I love storms. Mitesh, let's go out.
Bye, Zir.
Wow, my daughter-in-law is looking very pretty. But Ishani, did you get ready very well? Where is your other jewelry? Okay, no problem. I'll give you a nice, beautiful necklace. Then my daughter-in-law won't lack anything. Oh dear, I totally forgot. Ishani's mom had said that she will give Ishani a diamond necklace today. Ishani, you're waiting for that, right? Yes?
Oh, my dear. Now I got it. That why is she doing all this? She will insult us.